Do you feel the buzz?
News.
For your SOAR Empowerment tip of the week is know that you can make a difference in the world each day. Work to help someone around you. Mac, what do we have for our school events and activities?
All right, so our school events and activities for the day is boys basketball RHS versus Canyon View at Skyview tournament. The time is still to be announced. Wrestling tonight, RHS versus Fremont at RHS in the main gym at 7 p.m. So make sure that you go out and support. Girls basketball, RHS at Cedar High School, 7 p.m. Swimming, RHS versus Logan at USU at 3:30 p.m. Winging it improv in the RHS lecture hall at 7 p.m.
Oh, that reminds me, guys, get your talent show tryouts form in the main office. Entries have to be by December 19th. I'm so excited for the talent assembly.
Okay, so for our little Christmas, hot Christmas that we're doing, we have hot chocolate every Tuesday morning, and then the Dash for Cash December 13th during Flex. Everyone, make sure to bring your money next Wednesday, the 13th, for the Dash for Cash. Exec will be collecting money for a River Hot Christmas. Thanks. What do we have for Winter Ball, Abby?
The Winter Ball is going to be December 16th. It's a Girls' Choice semi-formal ugly sweater contest and raffle. Thanks to all those who came and supported, those who participated in the lip sync battle last night.
And everyone that participated, good job. Yes, it was hilarious. Amazing. It was great.
Okay, what do we have for our holiday show?
Okay, everyone come to our holiday improv show tonight at 7 p.m. in the lecture hall. All of the proceeds for this show will go to the River Hot Christmas, which is all about helping those in our own community. Come enjoy some laughs and spread holiday cheer to those in need. $3 general admission, but Hawks get in for $1, and feel free to donate. It helps our fellow students out, so make sure you go.
Okay, so our Ridgelines Harry Potter Club is having their second annual Yule Ball this Friday in the Commons from 8 to 10 p.m. The Yule Ball is free for the Hogwarts members. You can join Hogwarts this week or at the Yule Ball. It will be $15. There will be a second sorting ceremony for the members in January. The Ski Club hoodie payments are due by December 14th, guys. And make sure to bring the receipt to Mrs. Merrill, which is in room 130. And she's worried that she won't get all the receipts, so make sure to turn it in so she can get your hoodie for you. Okay, Mac, what do we have next?
All right, so for German Club, fees for the club are due on Monday, December 11th. This is the last day to get your club t-shirt and be able to participate in our next few activities of Christmas caroling and sledding and the German cook-off, which is going to be great. Danke.
We are having a Mesa meeting today after school. We are going to have a paper plane competition. Come prepared to show off your best paper plane product. Mac, what do we have next?
Okay, so there's a Key Club meeting Friday morning at 7:45 a.m. in Mrs. Torrey's class. Dan, what do we have for weather today?
Thanks, guys. Welcome back to Weather with Weatherman Dan. Today, it looks like it's going to be sunny with a high of 36 degrees and a low of 14. Tomorrow, it's also going to be sunny. The high is going to be 38 and the low will be 15. Lastly, on Saturday, it'll be sunny again and the high is going to be 42 and the low will be 12. That's all. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Dan. Abby, what do we have for lunch?
For lunch, we have chicken fries or Uncrustable with chips. Have a great day, Ridgeline.
Happy River Hot Christmas, Ridgeline!
Hey guys, River Hot Christmas starts December 1st all the way to December 22nd. During this month, we'll have crazy fun activities to help you find ways to donate.
The money that we raise will be given to people in our community and even students in our own school. So make sure to get involved. It may have more of an effect than you realize.
Our goal this year is $5,000. So Ridgeline, please make that happen and help people in our school.
Thank you.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents underneath the
guys, for Dash for Cash, we're gonna have 4 buckets located in different places around the school, and you have 2 minutes to put money in your class's bucket. And at the end of the 2 minutes, whoever has the most money in their bucket wins.
Hat Day is coming up on December 21st, so make sure you donate so you can wear a hat at school.
Every Tuesday morning, you can come buy hot chocolate for 75 cents. Start your day right with a hot cup of cocoa.
Bring your change every Friday. We'll be picking it up in the parking lot.
Lunchtime activities every Tuesday and Thursday. Make sure you bring money and participate.
Hey guys, Penny War starts December 1st, and each grade will have their own jug. Each 1 cent will equal 1 point for your team, and bills count against.
Lip sync battle on December 6th at 7:30 o'clock. Yep.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.